The reason why I'm convinced that sophisticated technology was implemented in these ancient rocks is because if we go to a stone quarry today and look at the scope of machinery required to accomplish similar things, well, those machines are huge. They're power machines, powerful tools. And if the mainstream archaeology explanation is given that all of this stuff was accomplished with obsidian or with chicken bones, I'm sorry, it doesn't hold up.